garage fire in Appleton causes thousands of dollars in damage. It happened around 10:30 last night in the 1600 block of East Lindenburg Street, according to the Appleton Fire Department. Smoke was coming from the attached garage of a home when crews arrived. Authorities say that fire was brought under control within around 15 minutes. About $25,000 in damage was reported. The cause of that fire is not yet known. A new